Desde el sur de Phoenix, aquí andamos con el Tattoo Mono y el Chief Beats.
What up, YouTube? I'm about to give them their shots. They are going to be 6 weeks tomorrow for this one right here, this male. It's already 6 weeks today, and I might as well just give it to them. To all of them, you know? So, here's a video of them getting their shots. I'll kind of explain how I'm doing it. But what you got to do is, you got to pick this up, make it like a little V, and just stick the syringe in here. And then once after you're done sticking the syringe, just kind of smooth like the the shot, the vaccination. You're gonna just do this, watch. If you see like a little V forming, it should be like right like that, and you stick it in here. In there. I believe this is the 5-in-1, their first shots. Here's this boy. They're all pretty much walking besides this fat boy. This one's a female, I think. And this one's the male. This one's the male. The two-faced male. These are all sold out here in Phoenix. All right, I'll be giving them the shots. Here's the ones that I'm gonna give them, the 5. These are about $11 at my feed store. And it has a powder one and a liquid one. You inject the liquid one into the powder and then you shake it up well. And then you just vaccine them. Here's a good picture of it. So this one's a liquid one, and this one's a powder one. Can you see it real good? And then I'm gonna inject these two, and from this liquid, I'm gonna pass it to the powder one, and then I'm gonna shake it really well, and that's when I'm gonna vaccinate them. You gotta make sure you take out every little air bubble out. The syringe. Here's the first male puppy. Just rub them. Here's the male, 6 weeks old tomorrow, because they do have a little ball. Just take it off, make sure the vaccine goes all in their system and it flows in there. Turn that one off. And you want to make sure to take these off, that we have proof. You did give him the shot. Push it down. Grab this one too. And it's just half of this paper, but I'm gonna post the whole thing. And I'll give this to the owner, and then I'll write down the week, 6 weeks. They'll put their pet's name, date of birth, the breed, the markings and all that. And this is like a little booklet that they give you for their vaccines. This is the other female. Oh, this is the only female. Go far up, up a little bit. She looks scared. All right, stop. And here's a second male. The one that doesn't want to walk yet, but he's about to start learning how. So now I'm gonna write, 6 weeks I gave him the shots, and it was January, February, March, 3, the 1st, 2018. Later on, the owners are gonna put this information down. So basically, for this was my dog. Name my pet, the date of birth for my dog, American Bully, a male, female, markings, blue markings, white spots, it's all blue, my name, my address, my city, my state, my zip code, and my phone number. And then I think it's every 3 weeks, I want to say, you give them the shots, I think. So here's all the information. You get this booklet once you buy them the shots. You can take them to the vet, but I did it myself. But here you go. Here's one for the female, one for the male, and the other one for the male. If you guys liked this video, thumbs up and just like, favor, and subscribe. Thank you, guys.